Today, a preliminary hearing for the suspect accused of shooting six Philadelphia police officers in Nicetown-Tioga last month. Maurice Hill was denied bail and is facing a long list of charges, including attempted murder. The hours-long standoff began after officers attempted to serve a drug warrant. Prior to this incident, Hill had a lengthy criminal history with several gun, drug, and assault charges.